Hello. Hello. So, I'm going to attempt to finish this. My original thought was I was just going to immediately storm Pekka's tower. But thinking about it, I think that's probably not a good idea. I think I need a ninth player just so I can get through Kefka's tower. So I'm going to work my way back up through Fanatic's tower and get Locke. So that's what I'm going to do now. And since I have Locke, I will probably go ahead and go to Narshi and get the check there. Maybe it'll be another piece of Magicite because... my spells are not super great either. Some of us know Bolt 3. Well, I can listen to you. I thought I saw someone had Ice 3. Let me check my other players. Drago and Saban and Shadow. Drago, Shadow, Saban. You don't have much of anything. You have Ice 3. Oh, you have natural magic. Okay, that's why you have Ice 3. Huh. Hello, Greg. No, not Wall Ring. I'm actually gonna give you the gym box and economizer because you have more spells. I always forget that the because it's all shuffled. Because it's shuffled, I can't just equip stuff for magic defense here. Buy more tents. What do you sell? Okay, so mission right now is to get Locke. Can't actually use that. You have it. Oh, we want Locke. For that, we have to climb the boarding tower. drink this fine. Add more weapon. Do I only have one black belt? Always weird seeing Umaro have anything equipped other than Bone Club. Hello, Quack. Thank you. rough day at work. Quack. So I have to climb all the way down when I'm done. I think I do. I think I can get Bum Rush. Sophia in this game. Sophia is very inappropriate. I was disappointed to learn how few games I normally play that are in Crowd Control. It's pretty much just Link to the Past. Yeah, this is the boring tower. Okay. What's it gonna be? No, I have to defeat the boss in here in order to get Lock, who's at the bottom of the tower. Climb all the way down. I one is the best bad name ever. Isn't it supposed to be Meltdown? Yes, yes it is. Just burn everything. The Go-Go went from getting 69 damage to being healed 3,000. Nope. Nope. No. No. You know what? Let's take him. Let's take him out. Mars is a great party leader. I don't know what I was worried about with the Brachiosaur. I think I disabled Ultima. I don't think Ultima is even a spell currently. Miss. Never, I don't think I've ever seen Ice 3 miss before. Is it Tyrannosaur that does Comet? Tyrannosaur does Meteor. Brachiosaur does Ultima, usually. Not to be confused with Meteo. Thank you. What do you have equipped that reduces meteor Mirton to zero? Mara has Minerva. You have Flame Shield. You have Minerva. You have Red Jacket. So we all get zero damage or heal from fire. Mirton is fire elemental. Final Fantasy Marathon gonna be? Final Fantasy VI Extravaganza will happen whenever I get the A to AP code working. Or whenever it's in a better state. So many Final Fantasy games, but only one of them is in the multi-world. What am I getting? Am I getting a bunch of Imp-Alders? Or is it Imp's armor? Locke is so happy to see us. GP Rain. Alright, we're gonna go check out Duncan's house and the Narshi check. Thank you. make him see. Got a lot of spears. Where's Duncan South? I think this was one of the last things I learned about this game. Do I ever use Espers for summoning? Palador is good. Carbuncle can be good if you need to suddenly have Reflect on everyone. Golem is good. Bayomet should be better than it is. Every once in a while, Phoenix will be worth using, but not very often. But one of the problems is that my good spellcaster, I usually give Gym Box an economizer to, and if you have Gym Box equipped, you can't use summoning. Five-minute timer. Having saving with slot is just terrible. Or shield. And still no one teaches life. Thank you. Life 3, but not life. Locke is our samurai. Shield dot 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 6. What does that mean? Our clocks randomized. Exclamation point FF6 notes. You look at my treasures tab. You can see the locations of all the treasure chest locations in the game. But I actually haven't looked at that tab while I've been playing this. Why does warp never work? So, when this game gets added to the GP ring, wow, that's terrible. When this game gets added to the multi-world, in theory, it's gonna have an option for chest sanity. All chests are worthy, so that all the treasure chests and clocks and crates and buckets and barrels and whatnot also are. Is the house considered a dungeon? Is a house considered a dungeon? Oh, my eyes. No? Except for the collapsing house and the house inside of South Figaro. I don't know what you're referring to, though. Why is GP rain so bad? Why is it so bad? If you have chest sanity on in the multi-world, there would be 271 checks plus the 56 major checks, putting it more on par with Ocarina of Time in terms of how many locations there are. Right now, the way that it works outside of the multi-world is the items inside of all the treasures are randomized together, but things like your major swords and armor and magicite and characters are restricted to just the major locations. Thank you. the spell that didn't work is only for battles and dungeons. No, you can usually use warp in Narshi. Gao is overpowered. Alright, you don't need a lot of power here. Although I like for Umar to have something that can... Yeah, so the only weapon that Umar can equip that has a possible chance of hitting him with spell is Lumina, which is not ideal. You need magic power. Yeah, Illumina casts Holy, and Ragnarok casts Flare. Back on the menu. It's the only character that can equip Skyrender. Oh gosh. Well, you could use a Minerva. Oh, that's lame. I guess I don't have armor for 6 or 9 people. Oh gosh. Well, that's a shame. Guess this team will get the good shields. Could just unequip everyone every time you change parties. Yeah, I could. But that's a pain. Nobody wants to do that. Definitely a gradient for here. Okay, well, it's not terrible, I guess. Oh, we sold relics. I never got any kind of like rage ring or anything. This character is trash. That's okay, I guess. Before I get any further into what I was talking about earlier, I should have actually asked you if you want in on this. Online multiplayer for the game you are mentioning. Pretty sure I do. Haven't played it in a while. Fetzer, what do you have? Don't you have capture? No, you have steal. Do I have another gym box? Capture guy? Yeah, you have capture. What to give you? right. I wonder if I remember how to get through Kefka's tower. I think this one's the easiest. Item simply because I don't have any way to cast life. I need Phoenix down, so that's fine. That's how you do it. Yep. People already in chair, Kayla. People currently being set up, so they may join. Let's click. Let me hit you up after the stream. Okay, there's something down here that I forgot. Io. Do it on stream either. Oh, come on. One thing that's kind of weird is that for some reason Shadow doesn't have the interceptor effect on him. I think they're very resistant to be streamed. shadow's taking a beating. I should pay attention. Shadow doesn't have... Shadow doesn't have Cure 3. Shadow can't learn Cure 3. Fight this boss and then go back. Try talk.
We'll be right back.
I wish I had fire three. Hey, straight arms. Thank you. Dragon. Thank you. really the only character that can use Skybreaker. Skyrender's a knife and a bow. Yeah, Skyrender only equipped by Gogo. How are you doing, Lethbo? Loves Gao, especially probably Greg. He's a big fan of Gao. Oh, it's fire. Hey, I was wrong. He doesn't like fire. Sour mouth. No one has lore. Any of this have remedy? Nope. That's right, remedy doesn't work on him. just hit him. You just stop using slot. Atma. Hi. Ouch. Wait. Oh. Well, that's a shame. Pearl heals Atma? Why do I not remember that? Heck. Well, this might be impossible now. Fudge crackers. Wait. Fire heals him too? Jerk again. Jerk. was hoping it just hit him. Oops. Maybe I should have used Ninja. Moogle Charm. I disabled Moogle Charm. So, I don't actually need another dragon. Maybe I should just kill him for the fun of it. Good item or something. There we go. dragon horn. I don't have any dragon boots, so that's not helpful at all. Guys, I'm looking for bigger magic. I think the randomizer took all the flashes out. Why is that treasure chest there like that? Valiant knife. I haven't got an offering yet either. Hello, Jolly Green Ray. Welcome to the stream. Finishing up this seed. Repo man. The multi-world on January 21st. The multi-world on January 21st is when I play a multi-game, multiplayer randomizer with on the schedule right now, I'm scheduled to play Ocarina of Time and Super Mario World. Link used the Triforce is scheduled to play Ocarina of Time. I'm This Chair is scheduled to play SMC3. Aquac is set to play Factorio. Zell will play Minecraft. Cookies and Grace will play Hollow Knight. Zarin will play Pokemon Red or Blue. GameWorm97 will play Super Metroid and Hollow Knight. And Mini Muffin Lover will be playing Ocarina of Time. So we'll have 9 players. All the items in each game shuffled together. Be January 21st at 1 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time. Fundraiser? No. It's just something we do every month. The doing it as a fundraiser might be an interesting idea at some point. Never done a fundraiser stream personally. I'm sure some of the people I played with have. Actually, I know. I think he's a Triforce does 24-hour stream every once in a while. Last one we did was December 17th. That one actually lasted a pretty long time. Unfortunately, this game is not in the multi-world yet. Do you play Final Fantasy VI WC? This is the second one I've done on stream. I've done several on stream. I've also done the Beyond Chaos ones off stream. Still don't have any players of any Magicite that teaches Fire 3. Which flags am I running? It's not standard. Objectives were recruit 6 characters, find 13 espers, defeat 4 dragons, and 19 bosses. Character gating was on. Random 2 party. That's 85 to 115. No one ever got sword tech. I'm rush last, so. Nothing crazy. Kind of a long objective, I guess. Kefka. That's funny. See you later, Kefka. I have sleeping bags. I have a sleeping bag. Cool. Thank you. Come on. I've been having so much trouble with Blitz this whole scene. Ultros. Cool. No Moogle charms. Did get one, but I only just got it. I thought I had disabled them. Thank you. I did not want to do that. I don't think I ever found Goddess. another pod bracelet. Could be useful. Let's do it. Weird with all the dialogue cut out. Okay. How do I want to do this? Shadow. Well, it's Raven. Is it okay if I give some advice? I mean, the game's just about over, but sure. jerk. I don't think I have any death spells, actually. I have Doom. That might be a problem. Appreciate you. Oh, now you're definitely not my friend. Okay. Okay. Wow, there's more of them alive than I thought. Okay. Wait a minute. We're all good with fire. You know what? I'm gonna blast these guys. Heck you fools. Thank you. how. What you got, gal? Minotaur. Does Pearl hurt the top? I think maybe. Let's not do that. No? Alright. All of them. Let's just be safe. Hey, who cares? I feel like this battle could have gone better. I think Acellus has a Lumina equipped. Jerk. Okay. Yay!
This is my second finish on stream, actually. Okay. I'm not gonna run the credits. We're gonna raid Dizzy. And my raid message is... Did you know Subnautica is in the multi? There's my raid message. Alright, make sure I have it spelled right. It's never spelled the way I think it's going to be spelled. Two L's, two E's. Okay. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. I'm not sure what I'm going to stream next. I'll have to give that some thought. Maybe some kind of single player, multi-world. We'll see. Thanks everyone for watching. Jolly Green Ray, thank you for joining chat today. Have a good evening, everyone.